ashes, scrounging our dreams off the ground. Even the birds.